Have you ever wished that your AI chats could utilize your n8n workflows? Or that they could have the context of your workflows without needing to copy and paste a bunch of JSON? Or that there is an easier way to extend what you've built with n8n into a front end? If you sympathize with any of those pains, then I'm very happy to tell you about n8n's new built-in MCP connection. This enables an easy integration with compatible AI platforms to be able to search, view, and even run your workflows in n8n. Any workflow that has a form, webhook, schedule, or even chat trigger can be viewed or executed by this MCP connection. The only setup needed on n8n's side is to enable it in the settings, and then turn on access for each workflow you want exposed. With that done, you can connect your n8n instance anywhere MCPs are accepted, such as chat platforms like ChatGPT and Claude, AI builders like Lovable, and coding agents like Claude Code and OpenCode. This simplifies and enables some really cool use cases. This feature is already released and available starting on the version number that I have put on the screen. It's included on all plans, including the free self-hosted community edition. We're working on getting a native connection into all of the most popular chat apps. That would mean a connect with n8n button everywhere you use AI. The good news is you don't need to wait for that. You can connect right now just using the regular MCP connectors available in Mistral, ChatGPT, and Claude. I made a set of workflows to interact with my CRM system here as an example. This is just a form trigger that requires a name as a search query. Then it uses that field to search in the contacts data table. You may have something set up like this already, a form or a chat that you use to interact with n8n. The way we made this feature is that you shouldn't need to change anything about your existing workflows to be able to connect your external systems to use them. Just give access by checking the box in the settings page to make it available for MCP. Now in Claude, I can ask something that requires n8n workflows, and it will go in and it will just use it by itself. So each one of these steps you see Claude using is actually taking action in our n8n instance, either searching for workflows like searching for a workflow to find contacts or to create a draft, and then actually executing those workflows to get the task done. Isn't that super cool? Doesn't this feel like it's unlocking a lot of potential seeing Claude call n8n workflows? Something else I found really cool is at one point in my testing, one of my workflows was actually broken and Claude hit an error and it actually told me how to fix the error without me even asking. This feature wasn't made for workflow debugging or even for workflow creation, but it's nice that it has so much flexibility. Something the team did have in mind was integrating with vibe coding tools to make front ends. For example, I made these workflows to interact with a bugs data table. They're all made like this, more or less, where someone calls a webhook URL with a new bug data in the body. Then it adds that into the data table and then responds to the webhook caller with the data of the created bug report. Then in Lovable, there's already a connect with n8n button. So connecting is more or less just as easy as clicking a button. After doing that, we just need to add in our prompt and then wait for Lovable to build. While we wait, I just want to call out that it gets the entire context of the workflow when it does this. And because of that, I don't need to tell Lovable what all the parameters and what all the features and everything are. It's just able to go in, read the workflows, see the work that I already did and figure out all the features that I already built, which is super cool and is super convenient. And a couple minutes later, Lovable managed to create something in just one try. Let's try to add in a bug here. And look at that, it added the bug into the UI. And if we take a look at the data table, we can see it was added there as well. I just showed two examples here, but since MCP is an open standard, really your imagination is the limit of what you can do. I can't wait to see what people build with this, and let me know in the comments, what does this unlock for you and what are you planning to use it for? I'll see you guys in the next one.